very strong. They invade even some European country. River, that district number 2. You get over there, it's very empty over there. Empty. That's the new district. Yeah, that place is now we will get there, you see a lots of construction. Many new brand new construction to build. To build ferry crossing, and last year they built tunnel. Underground. From the beginning, they have the project for a bridge to cross, but then they say it may cost more, and if they build the bridge, they need to build very tall bridge, yeah. Very high. But in this big ship to come in. When we get to the junction there, we do right turn, and they get better, better transportation. Yeah, they try.
Day 2, just beginning now. Nice dodgy road to start with. Good fun, you're right, on a mountain bike, so it's hardly a hassle, it's not a road bike. Warm. Hello. Very warm. Mid-30s. 9:30 in the morning. Dry heat's not humid though. Today we spend about 5 hours in the bus and we cover over 50 kilometres on the bike. And we're heading out to the coastal town of Mui Ne, which is a beautiful coastal village which meets the South China Sea. On your left. How's the seat now? You're doing well. Got you on camera.
That's stuck.
Yeah. Yes, you're getting filmed. Go on, go through the hard stuff, guys.
Oh, I would think, chicken dinner.
Oh, come on.
For everyone's benefit. Enjoying that?
Rather of this. Oh, I've got it all on my face.
Many of them, they park here, the night time
they go out. What's the name
of this town?
Phan Thiệp. That's the name of this town. I'm going to be there.